Next on The People's Court, a good Samaritan gets stiffed.
Did they ask you to go to the store and buy groceries for them?
No, they asked me for the groceries out of my house.
So what about that $100 worth of groceries?
Your Honor, he gave us two TV dinners.
They admit he was a good guy, but...
The only money I agreed to pay him back when I got it was the money for that gas bill and the $5 in cash.
It's the case of the welcome mat that got stepped on.
The People's Court, Friday at 5 on WGR TV 2, Cable 3.